with him. Come on, bud. Oh, you are so good. God, where did you get him? He's gorgeous.
To rescue.
Huh? Rescue?
Yeah. I think he was from a backyard breed.
Well, I don't know what he was from, but he's... Look at this. Look at these legs. You know those quarter horse pictures where they... His musculature is just gorgeous.
He's not over there.
No, he's not. He's... Yeah. No. Okay, what was he doing? He was pushing my hand. So I've just created a contingency. Push my hand, get bonked. Your choice, free ride. Take a ride on the reading, but it's not the reading. Did you guys know that? It's the Reading Railroad. Monopoly?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's Reading. But you'd have to live back east to know that. Now, so I bonked him, what's he do? He gets back in my lap. He gets back in my lap, you're so good. You know why I talk baby talk to him? Because most dogs are whelped by women. It's true. The guy's in there drinking beer. He's watching football. Gosh, shut him up. And so it's usually a woman who goes in, and women have higher pitched voices, and women, I'm sorry. When those puppies are 4 weeks old, and you go by that little whelping box, you sound like, ooh, doo, 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 doo. Oh, yeah, da, da, da. That's what you sound like. So that's what I sound like, because I want every tool in the book. And thank God women whelp dogs, or else we wouldn't have any dogs, probably. They'd all be feral creatures out there fighting over beer and wings. Give me those wings. Okay, so I have created an infrastructure with this dog that I can now use. What, this baby? Do you like that? And he still takes treats, even though I bonked him. That's the optimal way to work. The dog gives you the full spectrum. You know, the name of this is broadband, which implies big lots of stuff coming through information. Well, we need a broadband of possible consequences.